So, hey, I've been thinking, maybe you want to take this shock collar off? You know, as a sign of thanks for my hard work on Korriban. Not that I don't enjoy the perpetual fear of electrocution.
You've earned it, Vet. It is not freedom, though.
Wow. Now I feel stupid for not asking sooner. Don't worry. I'll try not to give you reason to slap that thing back on.
Neither the collar nor your slavery were my idea.
I hear you. Just another day in the life of the Empire, huh? Well, I'm not in prison or collared, and it's sort of miserable weather, so I guess we should... What happens now?
You and me, working together, taking down the galaxy. What do you think?
What? Well, of course. Me and my buddy, the Sith. Nobody's gonna pick on me at school. Sorry. Let's just get going, yeah? You know, I was a slave when I was a little girl, before I got free. Sort of full circle, I guess.
You work for a Sith, as all in the Empire do, but your collar has been removed.
Right. I do appreciate the difference, believe me. My mother and sister and I were grabbed when I was little. I don't remember much of it. We worked the mines on Ryloth. Then they separated us. I got sold to a Rodian, then a Hutt. Then some sort of weird three-eyed thing.
All of this while you were still a child?
Yeah, I was 7 or 8 by the time I landed with three eyes. Anyway, I guess you know you've moved around too much when a Sith ship starts to feel like home.
This is home. And this is our strange little community.
Yeah, maybe. Watch out, I don't start calling you Mama. Have you ever heard of Nocdrayan? Pirate. Terrified the criminal world for a few decades.
He destroyed the Wrath Cartel and the Vandalhelm Combine in some giant power grab. Same guy?
Yeah, same guy. Weird to think of him that way. Nocdrayan was the most famous killer in the galaxy. But he set me free. I was still slaving it up for three eyes when he crossed Nock. Or maybe he just had something Nock wanted. I never did ask.
Did any of the gang survive the encounter?
You mean anyone that wasn't owned as property? No, they did not. I'm still not sure how Nock got his speeders into the camp. One minute they weren't there, and then they were. He was ruthless, but not a thug, you know? Sort of a pirate prince. Freed all the slaves, and told them they could join up, or go their own way.
I'm surprised he allowed a child to make that kind of decision.
He was like that. Never once talked differently to me. Not sure he really understood kids. I was the smallest on the crew, and mining had taught me to fit in tight spaces. Nock's crew showed me how to steal. For a long time, I didn't feel bad about stealing. So much had been taken from me.
It must have been hard for you.
Well, it's a long time ago anyway. Let's get back to work, yeah? What does family mean to you? I mean, does it have to be the people you're actually related to?
Bloodlines are what define us. That is family.
I don't know. Maybe. I suppose my mother and sister will always be the most important. When I was working for Nocdrayan, doing the pirate thief thing, he had a daughter my age, Risha. It wasn't like Nock was super sweet to her or anything. But he'd call her princess, and I wished I was her.
You've only spoken of a mother and sister. What happened to your father?
Dead. Enslaved, disappeared. We never really knew. Maybe that's why I wanted to be Risha. Risha was smart and strong. She knew how to do everything around the ship. And I went everywhere with her. Suddenly I had a sister again. For years it was Risha and me against the galaxy and anyone who gave us grief.
Memories of the best times in life are treasures later in life.
Who are you and what did you do with the Sith I know? Eventually, Nock hatched some secret plan that I couldn't be a part of, One that apparently got them both killed. But for a while there, I really was happy. Enough of that. You know, I never thought much about being a Twi'lek when I was younger. Even on Ryloth, there were lots of other types of people. As far as I could tell, people like me were just the ones who made the best slaves. Wasn't much to be proud of, you know?
Not having role models can make identity complicated.
You really surprise me sometimes. So mature. Not really what I'm used to. When I left Nocturne's gang, I joined up with a group of Twi'lek artifact hunters. They were all young, too. Full of fire and Twi'lek pride. Out trying to recover our heritage.
In the Academy, it was all competition and suspicion. It would have been nice to have people I could trust.
I never thought about that. Academy's not really a place to make friends, I guess. I made friends in the new gang. But it wasn't until we did our first job together that we were family. There was this rich Dur scumball, Kata Bliss. Obsessed with Twi'lek women, artifacts, clothes, anything. We took him for everything he was worth.
That's quite a haul. I assume your little gang lived well for a while.
Not really. The Twi'lek groups who bought the artifacts weren't exactly rich. But we survived. Anyway, we were flying high. Did a couple more jobs together. Then came Korriban. And I guess you know how that ended up. You're never gonna guess what I've been doing. No, no, don't try. I'll tell you. In between jumps, I've been checking holo frequencies. And I found the old gang. They're on Nar Shaddaa. They weren't leaving messages for me in the old spots. I thought they got themselves caught, or dead, or something.
That must have been very nice.
Was that you trying to be polite? Old gang's been on the run since I've been gone. Apparently our mysterious informant for the Korriban job was that scumsucker Kata Bliss. Bliss sure got revenge for the job we pulled on him. Fake mission, fake cover story. I'm thrown in the slave pens, and he hits the gang hard.
You're still alive, so the cycle of revenge can still complete.
For once, I have to agree with your angry Sith thing. Once they escaped the mercenaries, Taunt and what's left of the old gang spent their last credits tracking Kata Bliss's movements. That Duro snake has managed to get his hands on the Star of Kalaun. It's a priceless piece of Twi'lek history. I want to get it back.
Tell me where we're going, and I'm with you.
You're fantastic! Kata Bliss is at the spaceport on Nar Shaddaa, trying to line up a buyer. I'll send a message that we're coming. Make us out to be interested buyers. Oh, and I'll tell the gang to get ready to receive the artifact. Bliss has some famous Kalish bodyguard they call the Virus working for him these days. But that's not gonna worry you, is it?
Lak apajam kamgam. Amka nemnang. Ampa nemnang memua inok. Raka kem yu amkam nemnu. Namgan bak umnok kijak.
What did you call me?
No, not possible.
Laporam amka. Mamni nikat. Nagnaya mamni kamgam.
Hand over the Star of Kalaun and this goes easy.
I hear.
It's your show. How do we handle this?
Kata Bliss, you have exploited my people, stolen our artifacts, and committed numerous crimes against Twi'lek the galaxy over.
We're full up on ugly.
Kata Bliss, you have exploited my people, stolen our artifacts, and committed numerous crimes against Twi'lek the galaxy over.
Amka kam mem, Herola Palak.
Return the Star of Kalaun. promise to reform, and we may show mercy.
Inik Maraka, Nayanaram, Kam Kalu Ankamanik.
I'll grab the Star of Kala'un. We can meet the old gang here, our Na Shada. They'll make sure the star ends up in a museum. In Twi'lek hands.
Well, look who the Ak Dog dragged in.
Taunt! Guys!
And this must be the Lady Sith you've taken as your newest surrogate sister. Not a bad choice.
I didn't even realize I was missing a little sister until Vet came along.
Only you would find a sweetheart Sith, love. Shall we then?
The Star of Kala'un is in the case. Authentic and undamaged.
Chik-ta-hopa!
Got that right. Most important single blow for Twi'lek pride. All you, Vet.
You've done something great for your people here.
Cha'amo, into Otman Gisa. Mitisa Tabarena?
Here. It's every credit we could scrape together. And don't worry, we should be able to sweet-talk the museum into getting us some of that back.
Oh no, I know you guys. You won't even be eating. You have to buy equipment, bribe fees. We don't need your credits, do we?
They are your people. It's your choice.
Then I say keep the credits. Have a big dinner for me. Get some new gear.
Kunto Kororja.
No, I've found a place. I'm gonna stay put for a while, but I'll keep in touch.
You've at least got time for a meal, right? Let us show Sith a good time?
Nobody celebrates like Sith celebrate.
Hignagumba!
Stukasun kanji tavutaya.
I missed you guys. I'll say hello whenever I can.
Be well, love. I'll miss you.
Watch your back out there, kid.
You wanted to talk?
Nothing crazy. Just thinking about what happened back on Nar Shaddaa with the old gang. Didn't realize until I saw Taunt again that I've always found stand-in big sisters. First Risha, then Taunt. Now you.
I'm here whenever you need me, Vet.
You are an amazing woman. Plus, we have the best making friends story. So there I was, being enslaved. All right, back to Sith business.
You know, stand-in family is all well and good, but seeing the old gang again, it just made me miss my mom and sister. Which is sort of weird. My memories are so old. I remember having the memories more than I remember the actual events. Does that make any sense?
On the Vet weird scale, I'll give it a 3.
And on the Sith joke scale? I guess nobody's needed one of those before. We'll work one up later. Right now, I just think, what would Tiba be like today? The last time I saw my sister, she was 10, 12. Okay, enough of that. Moving along.
What's on your mind?
Nothing. Why, you expect me to be all mopey? It's too nice outside. Let's play 2 truths and a lie. I tell you 3 things about me, and you tell me which isn't true.
Maybe you haven't been paying attention. I win all contests.
Okay, here goes. I've been in jail 16 times. I've got 3 sisters. I've worked as a hired assassin. Which one is a lie?
There is no way you would take money to kill someone.
Turns out, it depends on how much money and how much the person needs to die. Okay, enough games. I wouldn't want someone to start thinking the Sith were getting fun. Sometimes I think it's just better to be born male. At least if you're a slave. I keep thinking of Tiva, my sister. She wasn't strong enough to work in the mines, but she got more beautiful every year. Mother tried to hide it with mud and filthy clothes.
She was afraid that if Tiva was discovered, she'd be taken away for other work.
Other work? That's putting it nicely. Anyway, I've got some credits put aside, and I want to hire a tracker to find Tiva and Mother.
I just need to use the Imperial data files on board. Get some leads for the tracker to start with. That okay?
Of course, Vet. Whatever will help.
You're the best! Okay, next free moment I have, I'll start running some searches.
You wanted to talk?
I did it! Maybe you didn't think I could, but I did. A Kubaz tracker named Krata found my sister Teeva. Found where she worked, even the name of her boss. She's on Nar Shaddaa. Can you believe that? Krata wouldn't tell me anymore until I paid him, but he found her.
No time like the present.
You are the best. We need to meet Krata the Kubaz in a cantina on Nar Shaddaa. I'll settle the bill with him, get the specifics, and then see my sister.
Tras la próxima era, Andra vimos pandimas protis cada viterandai.
I've got your credits. You said you had more information about Teeva?
Grata apatiki irprit veritini savasia zavebe kazis.
You did find her sister, yes?
Alaribas algasiska li.
Here are your credits. Now will you please tell me where my sister is?
Patarana ango, mis aka nanom alas protas era. Smarcio pobudas mana ir padre mana narcali.
Fantastic. Thanks. Let's go find this crystal woman.
Atogia parek halatima gimas.
Crystal?
Yeah, cute thing. You looking for work?
Do you have a girl named Teeva working here?
Ah, of course. I guess everyone has somebody that loves them. Teeva!
No women, no couples, and no, I don't want to hear any argument.
Teeva?
I don't think you really see your customers anymore. Look closer.
Sena? What the... You're alive?
Despite my best efforts. This is my friend. She's, a Sith Lord.
Is Sena a Twi'lek word for sister or something?
It's my name. Sena. You don't think anyone names their kid Vet, do you? So I'm guessing this wasn't a voluntary, career move.
I've been working here 2 years and it's killing me. I kept thinking I'd get sold again, but I'm too old. Sena, you have to get me out of here.
Wow. Okay. Big favor. Can you buy my sister's freedom?
This should cover it. Go pay your master. You're a free woman.
You see why I hang out with the Sith Lord?
I see. I see. I'll be right back. It's done. I need to get my stuff. I can never thank you enough. Sena, I'll be in touch soon, okay?
Make it soon. Well, that was amazing. Shall we go?
What's on your mind, Vet?
I've been talking to Teeva. First thing she did after you freed her was start trying to find Mother. I'm helping where I can.
How goes the search?
Aggravating. Standard Imperial databases aren't any help. Mother wasn't that old when she had us. She has to be alive, somewhere. Anyway, mainly wanted to thank you for Teeva. Nobody would ever guess what a wonderful person my Sith Lord friend was. You know, I think I'm getting better at this whole fighting thing. Watching you pick targets for all those hours must have been useful after all.
It's nice to see you improving your skills.
Going to be a sharpshooter any day now. You just wait. So Teeva landed on her feet. She started seeing a moth stationed in the outer rim. He's apparently like 60 years old, though. I don't know what to think.
All that matters is how they get along and feel about each other.
Yeah, I guess you're right. Anyway, moth old guy apparently has all sorts of contacts in Imperial intelligence. And I guess he's helping her find Mother. I have dreams about the night they took me from her. Came in the night, pulled me off my sleeping mat, just screamed and screamed.
I can't imagine how horrible that must have been.
Yeah. Not fun. All right. Let's not go there right now.
She found her! She found her! Mother was sold to a hut on Tatooine years ago. She works in a small shop there. Teeva found her, and she's headed to Tatooine already. We need to go meet her as soon as we can.
Of course. We'll wrap up what we're doing and make our way to Tatooine.
You're the best! Oh, and Teeva sent back not only the credits you spent getting her out of that awful place, but a gift. A sign of respect from her old moth. Okay, as soon as we can. Tatooine. I wonder what Mother will think of me now.
Mistuka mogoto parchichi sa domba.
After all this time, to miss her by days.
My condolences, ladies. I can't imagine what you must be feeling right now.
Teeva, what happened?
Ask him. It's his place, apparently.
Mr. Anjatopa, go makase.
Kabanotase makipuna, malituta odmishka.
This is Teeva and Vet. She was their mother.
Atoga wata kiko uba kiliwata buki donko. Moja jo chaluka. Kuna chi do nikti toki, saya tupi nu abiti.
They still work, believe me.
Umpa hupa, chikilia umpasa do biska. Atoga wata kiko uba kiliwata buki donko.
An old woman deserves her dignity, even a slave.
Ki jilo hokuta, chobot I kafstuan dile jihulo kuta.
No. Here are some credits. Tell Weddles, man, I've paid for your time. Go to town and arrange the funeral.
I can pay for this. It's the least I can do.
No. This is a family affair. And you've done too much for us already. Go.
Che womaktoma. Ya pawa korka torundi. Kuna wabanda dungo.
That was a lovely service. Still, I can't come to terms with it.
What? The fact that our mother was worked to death by a fat hut who's somewhere laughing about it right now?
Can't expect to adjust to your mother's death immediately. You need time to process.
Or maybe we need to go kill a hut. You, slave. How would we get in to see Waddle?
Chobot I kafstuan dile jihulo kuta. Stuka sun kanji tabuta ya.
I don't know, Teeva. You want to go just shoot this hut in the face?
You're not cut out for that sort of thing, Vet. You will die a little inside.
And this from a Lord of the Sith. You're right, of course.
This is our mother we're talking about, Sena. Our mother!
Let it go. There's been enough pain in this family.
Weak! Weak and cowardly. You are not my sister.
Let's go. Nothing left here.
Hey, you saved my life. You know that, don't you? I don't mean literally. Okay, maybe I would have died in that hut's bolt hole, but either way, I wouldn't have come back the same girl.
You're important to me, Vet. Have to keep you safe.
Thank you. Teeva called. She was fine after she cooled off. She was always like that. Maybe you saved her, too. Anyway, just wanted you to know. Just so you know, I'm here for the long term. Through apprentices trying to kill you and all the rest of the crazy. I'll be here.
It is good to have you by my side, Vet. It always has been.
You too, oh sweetest of Sith lords. You too.